I have a feeling my aftershave sample got crushed in the box.
Nope.
I'm pretty excited about this though. And this.